Well, it is now the end of the football season, and the Seracovic Eagles are now sitting at a 6-4 record as they head into the playoffs. Now, Coach, no, I will get to the playoffs in a minute, but we have got to talk about the game on Friday. Fourth quarter, you're down by 14. You come all the way back with like 140 to go to tie it. You force overtime. You get the ball first. You score and kick the field goal to be up by 7. And then they come, and then they come right back and score, and then they go for 2, and they don't make it. Now, how did that win feel for you as a coaching staff and for this team as you guys had a great comeback against East Allegheny?
Well, I was ecstatic. You know what I mean? The guys hung in there and just fought. We fought all game. We never stopped. We never gave up. Things weren't working. You know what I mean? So we had to dig into the playbook a little bit more, had to make a lot of adjustments. And I mean, we just kept fighting.
Mm-hmm. All right, now this is the second consecutive year that the Seracovic Eagles have made the playoffs. But this year is even more sweeter because this team has clinched the first home playoff game in over 10 years. 2007 was the last time a home football playoff game was played here. Now, Coach, how does that make you feel knowing that these players and your coaching staff were the ones to finally get it done?
Well, I mean, being that I've been on the staff, we've been progressing, you know what I mean? Ever since, you know, not saying because I came here, but ever since I've been part of the staff, our team has just been progressing as far as, you know, first year we didn't make the playoff. Mm-hmm. Next year we won 3 games. And we came back, we won 5 games and made the playoffs. Mm-hmm. You know, this year we stepped it up a little bit more and we're going to receive a home playoff game. Mm-hmm. You know what I mean? Mm-hmm. Paying off.
Yep. Now, you guys have best center tomorrow. What is the game plan as you guys try to attack them, as you try to move on to the second round of the WPIAO playoffs?
Well, I mean, best center, they're coming here, and I guess they feel like they can come in and bully us. They must think they're bigger mm-hmm. than us. But they're going to be in for a shock. Mm-hmm. You know what I mean? We're prepared for them. We watched a lot of film on them. It's just like we're going to go out and produce. You know what I mean? We're going to step up to the plate and make plays, and it'll be real productive.
Now, we will make sure to have highlights of the game tomorrow, as we always do on Seracovic Media. For the Seracovic Eagles YouTube channel, I'm Colton Tobias.